Hello everyone, how are you? I'm Ajibo. 皆さんこんばんは。Ajibo です。Today's my third dish of supper is fried shirataki with canned mackerel and onion. Ingredient: a pack of shirataki 350 grams.しらたき 350g オニオン 150g a can of mackerel 150g seasonings mayonnaise tablespoon 2Cooking sake, tablespoon 1. Bonito juice stock, tablespoon 1. Soy sauce, tablespoon 2. Chili oil. Rosemary. Chili powder. Rosemary. Ginger paste, tablespoon 2.How to cook it? 1. Heat a pan. Then add mayonnaise, tablespoon 2 in the pan. 2. Add shirataki, onion, and canned mackerel in the pan. Then fry them for about 3 minutes. 3. Add ginger paste on the canned mackerel and seasoning.And the shirataki and onion in the pan. 4. Fry them till water disappear. 5. That's all for my cooking this evening. Let's start cooking.Turn on the heat. Heat a pan. Add mayonnaise, tablespoon 2. Add onion, sliced onion. Shirataki.Mix them and fry them for about 3 minutes. Add soy sauce. the spoon too. Juanito juice stock, tablespoon one. Oh, too much. Cooking sake, tablespoon one. Mix them. And fry them. Add canned mackerel. Add ginger paste on the canned mackerel. To delete the smell of mackerel. Fry them about 10 minutes. Hot water disappeared. So turn on the heat. Chili oil. Oh, is it empty? Oh. This is new one. And chili powder. Then mix them again. How about the taste? Okay, fine, delicious, smelled well. My dish has been done. This is my side dish, fried shirataki. and mackerel and onion. This is my main dish, wild rice and miso paste, for instance, instant miso soup. Ajibo's cooking has been done. It's time to enjoy them. Bon appétit! いただきます!